Good and blessed morning to you, Dublin Kaufman High School. Today is the 21st day of March in the year 2019. My Christian name is Nick.
My Christian name is Emerson, and you're watching Kaufman Live.
Where are you going to spring break? Where are you going?
I'm not really going anywhere, but well, I guess I am. At the end of spring break, I'm going to Akron for the Thespian State Conference.
The best place to be.
Ooh, indeed.
In spring break.
Beautiful, sunny Akron. Tropical Akron.
Beautiful Akron. Okay. Beautiful. Well, I hope you have fun.
Thanks, Nick.
Are you taking a College Credit Plus class next year? Well, if you are, please remember to complete a College Credit Plus consent form and return it to the guidance office. The deadline to do so is April 1st. The Environmental Club is teaming up with the Columbus Zoo to help Western lowland gorillas by collecting old cell phones and their accessories. There will be boxes in the main office, guidance office, and the attendance office, along with many other teacher classrooms, so be on the lookout for them to donate. The gorillas are on the line, and you should answer the call and donate. Any Environmental Club member who would like to purchase a club t-shirt, be sure to fill out the Google form you got in the Remind text and turn in $10 to Miss Parker by tomorrow.
Are you looking for a different pair of shoes this season? Look no further. Here's a new episode of Fashion Clones. There's a lot of trends going around here at Kaufman, and I made it my mission to find out why. This is Fashion Clones. If I can't be beautiful, I'd
rather just die. I think that I'm a fashion expert because I care a lot about fashion and I research it a lot in my free time and I try to stay up to date with the latest trends. I think one big reason checkered Vans are so popular is because they're really versatile and you can wear them with anything and they add a little bit of an edgy look to an otherwise basic outfit. Personally, if I were to style checkered Vans, I'd probably wear them with just black pants, but maybe something lighter on top to kind of balance it out between your top and your feet. I don't own a pair of checkered Vans because they aren't really my personal style, but I would recommend them to a lot of people because they're a good thing to have in your wardrobe.
This is DCTV signing off. The Korean Culture Club will be having a meeting tomorrow in room A118 in Mr. Sansuchat's room. We will be playing a Kahoot on Korean culture and there will be snacks. Everyone is welcome to join. Do you want to win $50 to spend at the Rock Shop or see everyone wearing a shirt that you designed? The Kaufman PTO is challenging all students T-shirt design to be sold at the start of the next school year. Designs can be hand-drawn or digital. For details, email for an entry form. All designs are in by Friday, April 10th. Good luck, everyone. Now, over to Miguel with sports.
Tonight, boys lacrosse travels to Jerome and girls lacrosse plays at Granville. Both games start at 7. That's all we have for sports. Now back to the desk.
Have a great day, Kaufman.
Thanks for watching.